everyone, and welcome back on this election day. And at 6:39, you're looking live downtown Kansas City. It's a beautiful but chilly morning. Our temperatures continue to drop into the middle and upper 30s outside, so thicker coats a must. And if you look to our night sky or the early morning sky east southeast, look at the moon there in the distance. Venus is also out in the early morning sky. It's pretty hard to see here in our camera, but there is a little star. That's, I guess, the planet that's lit up underneath the moon. So something to look for this morning as you head out. Grab that thicker coat. We're at 39 degrees driving into work with a lot of sunshine or the clear conditions. But heading home, quite a different scenario. We're at 47 degrees with showers possible, really for those along I-70, arriving around 2 or 3 p.m. and then tapering off in the evening hours between 6 or 7 p.m. That's when I anticipate the wet roads to potentially impact you heading home from work and also maybe at the polls. So be sure you have your umbrella, guys.